Lena thinks of bad things first. Then perhaps because the sky is so perfectly blue, Lena thinks of a good thing. Malik. Lena thinks of our scene. The first word that comes into her head is bad. The scene tells a psychiatrist that the inside of his mind is like a rubbish bin.
Sam. Comme dans une poubelle.
Seeing the rent boy is not afraid of anything. Hossein believes you make your own luck. Lena thinks there's something frightening about saying aloud what she thinks quietly to herself, as if saying it aloud would make it real. Malik likes the way the psychiatrist says his name.
Malik? Dis-moi ce que tu ressens.
Malik likes it best when he manages to feel nothing.
C'est qui le père ?
Malik wishes Lena would stop going on with her stupid games. It gets on his nerves. No one's ever explained to Malik what was going through his mother's head and why she so strongly felt he would be better off without her. The scene is what the cleaning lady named the baby she found, wrapped up in newspaper in the public toilets of a railway station, 16 years ago. Lena thinks of how good it feels, and she decides that there's nothing to be afraid of.